Hey everybody, WiseAssGamer coming at you. What's going on this Sunday evening? So, let me get direct to the point. And I'm going to admit this to all my free-thinking subs and friends, anybody watching this video. When it comes to psychics, when it comes to clairvoyancy, whatever, I am on the fence. I am on the fence, and I'll admit that right off the bat. Why WiseAssGamer, do you ask? Well, I'll tell you why. Well, two words for one bring up the mind. James Rand. You know, James Randi, I'm not worthy, James Randi. Oh, because I'm a big fan of the dude. I've read some of his books. And as for some of you might know, James Randi has had a $1 million prize for any psychic around the world who can prove their ability. And this has been going on for more than a decade, and not one psychic has won. Which would raise the skeptic flag right there. It should. On the other hand, I've been to a psychic once, and she actually got some fucking shit right. And I thought I was as tight-lipped with this woman as possible, but she got some shit right. I'm not going to go into too much detail, but yeah. Like, how did this woman know that I had an ex-girlfriend who keeps pursuing me? How did she know that? I didn't say anything about that. Maybe I opened my mouth too much with that woman. I don't know. But it was just like, you know, I was bored one Friday night. And here's $40. Give me my fortune or whatever. But this woman actually got some shit right. And that's only part of the story. But don't get me wrong. I'm not ready to just blurt out hundreds of dollars on some woman. Or some, you know, I'm not ready to give like $700 to freaking Sylvia Brown or anybody like that. You know, I have discipline with money and I'm very conservative with money, but you know, it just, you know, it's hard to explain how she did get these certain aspects. She didn't get everything right, but there was a good 40% of what she was telling me was almost or near the mark. And you're right. Maybe I did open my mouth just a little. You know, this is about 2 years ago. But it's hard to explain. But anyway, I'll leave it all open-ended. Comment sections below, make good use of it. Rate, comment, and subscribe. And WiseAssGamer signing off. Have a good week.